Bobbi.
Hey, Hunter. Nice suit.
Nice suit? Really, that's what you're leading with?
Nice of you to say. Because I heard you've been telling people that I'm a hell beast.
It's nice to watch someone else suffer for a change.
We're going to do this now. At least let me grab a beer first.
No, it didn't work out because interspecies relationships are hard. I was a human, whereas she was a demonic hell beast.
He doesn't like her.
You can thank me later.
Thank you? What the hell were you thinking?
What was I thinking? I just saved your life.
You don't think I knew that guy was behind me?
Matt, can you talk to Bobbi? Tell her I take it all back. Hope she rots in hell!
Coming as fast as I can, Matt.
Subtlety is key.
You are dressed like a cowboy. He's the best consultant we have. Otherwise, he'd be in jail or I'd have shot him by now.
Listening to yourself right now?
Oh, wait, of course you are. You love the sound of your
because
own
voice. Because it's reasonable. One of us has to be.
Damn it, Hunter.
Whatever it is, lay it on me.
I think you've been reckless and stupid.
Can I take back what I just said? Well, alright then. Yeah, I'm stupid because I love you.
Well, once again. Too little and too late. Easy. Vouch for you.
Why the hell would you do that?
I'll remind you that we're basically the same height. I just don't wear bloody heels.